Each kidney includes over a million blood-filtering units called nephrons. Blood enters the nephron through a capillary bed called a glomerulus. It is surrounded by a cup-like structure, the glomerular capsule, which is the beginning of the duct called the renal tubule. As blood flows through the glomerulus, blood pressure forces it against a specialized layer of cells that surrounds the capillaries. The layer of cells blocks blood cells and proteins, but lets waste and water pass through the glomerulus and into the glomerular capsule. The filtrate then flows into the proximal convoluted tubule. This process is called glomerular filtration. It is the first step in urine formation.